Sorry, I didn't see you there. Just reminiscing with my accolades and why you should fear me in this year's fantasy redraft. Also, go fuck yourself.
Hey, buds. Let me introduce myself to the rest of the league. Matt Muse. I like to add. I like to drop. I like to trade. All you guys can eat some shit.
Grab there. One.
Gather around. It's time to pick the draft order.
So, this is how we're going to do it. I'd spent a lot of time, put a lot of effort into it, got very excited. So, that'll go over there. Everyone, on the count of three, put your hand in, pull out a piece of paper. Here we go. One, two, three.
Oh, wow.
There it
this
is.
This is really exciting.
Number four.
Number six.
Number one.
Number one.
Tim Brady, mother.
Congratulations. But that is not where you're going to be drafting. See the kids over there? The kid with your number is your kid. Where they finish in the race is where you draft. Huh, bitches?
You didn't even pick your own child.
That's good, because she's not that fast.
This is fantastic,
I know.
My friend.
Let's
I'm impressed.
It. Come on.
Go!
Go!
Did you just turn this into a league event?
You bet your ass I did.
It's really good. We're not rooting for Ellie.
No, no, number seven.
Come on, seven! Come on!
Flaxen-haired little maniac, Adrian Peterson, the first pick in the draft.
Give me my
child. I love this kid. I love this kid.
Balls.
Yes. Suck it.
Hey, check out Special Needs Harry Potter over there.
Oh, now Kevin decides to call. You know, how did you turn my ringtone Japanese?
Sorry, tall guy.
Welcome to Gattaca, asshole.
That was a terrible movie.
Wait. It's a movie?
I can feel your penis in the back of my head.
It's a war boner, man.
Did you just pee on me?
Whoa, man. We just shared something, Taco.
This is breathing.
That she does for you, essentially. I mean, do you realize without her help how frighteningly bad you would be?
I wouldn't be that bad.
Oh, my God. Vegas hat!
Vegas hat!
Hey, Vegas!
That's
right?
Ugly.
Best idea ever.
Very good idea, not Andre.
It was my idea.
And I thought 3-1, there was no way you were showing up.
Yeah, how'd you get that hall pass?
Oh, you guys would have loved for me to not make the draft. But I, my friends, am on diaper duty all year long just in case of such an event. Which is not easy considering my kid is like a fecal Peyton Manning. He drops like 5 bombs a day.
That's disgusting.
Hey, by the way, if we do need a 9th, my brother-in-law Rafi is available.
No, he's awful.
Rolo!
Bro, no!
He stinks, man.
As league champion, I shoot it down.
It's awful. Here, happy birthday. This is a belated gift from Jenny and I.
Oh, my God, I can't believe you guys gave me your butt beads. That's so nice.
Oh, that's beautiful. Open it up in Vegas, okay? Oh, this is your plane ticket, Taco.
Thank you for paying for it, brother. To pay you back, I will teach Ellie to ride a motorcycle.
That's not necessary. She's only 6.
A tiny motorcycle. If you want her to be good, you gotta start her young.
Okay, now look, as your league champion, it's come to my attention that we need to determine the order of the draft.
I have already done that. Please, ladies, follow moi. Very simple. Security line, right over here. First person through the security line gets the first pick in the draft. Huh?
Wait, wait, you son of a bitch. You checked all your bags.
That's because I'm in it to win it. Go!
I'm a doctor, and there's a medical emergency. I need to get on the flight.
I don't believe you, and a doctor wouldn't wear that hat.
Cactus, careful.
All these colors don't go together.
It was designed by Santana.
Pardon me, look out! Oh.
Goddamn slip-ons!
It's a joke bomb. It's a joke bomb!
Sir, don't use the word bomb in this airport.
It's a classic Kevin joke. Come on, lady.
For 1 second.
Just go around.
Okay,
no, no,
here
no.
we go.
Hey,
you're coming through.
No,
coming
no, no.
Back!
Number one pick. Woo!
You can body cavity search me all you want. All you're going to find is Tennessee running back Chris Johnson.
Woo!
Look at it.
you rich.
How's it feel, Taco?
I've been rich before.
Well, guys, money comes and goes, but the draft order is forever. And as your commissioner, I have devised an amazing way to figure it out.
Okay, we'll try and top this. Hey, Jason, Felix, come on over, guys.
Holy sh!
Whoa.
Yeah.
What's up, fellas?
Hey.
How we going?
Hey, what's up?
Good to see you, man.
Hey.
You must be riding me. You didn't play me last year against Tampa Bay. What's up with that?
It was a mistake on my part, and everybody calls me Ruxin.
Well, I'm going to call you Rodney. Rodney.
Well, I'm going to call you Felix. Felix.
Rodney.
Felix.
Rodney.
Huh. Wait, how did you know who he was?
Oh, Pete showed us the Hall of Records. It's amazing you guys are putting all that stuff on the internet. People actually look at that stuff, you know.
Great.
By the way, Kev, lost some weight since all those naked photos, huh?
And I just want you guys to know that I've totally slept with more than four women. Like, it's more like upwards of five.
Upwards of five?
What's upwards mean?
Totally like French kissed the nipple one time.
All right.
We got you guys something.
Jack, Ty.
What is this?
Oh, it's a ball.
Autograph,
hey.
Too?
Hey,
sweet. Put this in my office.
Now that you guys got the football, try to score.
What do you mean?
Huh?
You're gonna start on this end of the field. You're gonna get to the other end zone with the ball, of course.
Through the practice?
Yep, through the practice. First person in the end zone gets the first pick in the draft.
Whoa,
but wait, are we gonna start this?
Go! Okay, all right. Why are we running? Wait for me! Oh, yeah. Oh.
Get out of here!
Coach Eckhart's here!
Run! Not the jungle team! Run, Andre! Got him!
Of yours, Felix!
Rodney!
Eyes up, see what you're hitting, buddy. Tempo! Again, good. Oh, shit, come on.
No, not today, buddy.
Get tired, Rudy.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Okay, first pick.
Oh.
You don't steal from the Cowboys, you don't score on the Cowboys.
What? Nothing. I have a present for you, Mr. Ratliff, sir.
Thank you. I got this.
Sweet guard!
Hey, come on, man.
Taco, no one wants to see your junk.
Second base. Third base. Home run! Woo-hoo! First pick of the draft.
What's your name?
Brandon Carr.
You don't look like a kicker, but guess what? You're my first pick. Give me a hug.
I'm not touching that.
That is refreshing.
Taco, here.
Come on.
Cover your Taco Bells, please.
I win. Suck it.
Hey, Mr. Jones is willing to let you use his private plane to go home.
Yes.
Yeah.
If you leave right now.
We go that way then?
Go.
Oh, the exit.
Go.
Okay. See you guys. I knew I could play football.
Gentlemen, this is your commissioner speaking. Gentlemen, this is your commissioner speaking.
Get out of here. What are you doing here,
hey.
Man? Look at you.
Oh, you're
look
so
at you.
Gross.
You look great. How are you, buddy?
I'm good. How you doing, Rafi?
Fighting girls, man.
Okay.
Most of the people I get in fights with, to be honest with you, are women.
Really?
So I'm kind of learning the defenses, weak spots.
I bet.
It's erotic.
Yeah. Oh.
How are the guys? How's Brian?
Kevin's good. Kevin's
yeah.
good.
Tall guy?
Pizza, actually, currently pretending to be a cop.
Oh, man, I did that for a while.
Really?
Yeah, what after September 11th.
Should have known.
Put a cop's uniform on, got crazy pussy.
Really?
Yeah, never forget. Now I'm just like learning to fight girls, crushing in my league.
Yeah, I heard you're doing really well in your league.
Are you kidding, dude? I'm in the championships right now.
I heard that.
It's amazing. Yeah. I'm going to win, and it's going to be sweet.
What's the trophy for your guys?
Oh, we don't have a trophy.
What do you guys win?
The winner gets to punch the loser in the face as hard as he can.
Is everybody playing by that rule?
Yeah. It's a dominance league.
All right, look, I actually came because I bizarrely want your advice on something.
I could tell something's bothering you.
Yeah. Well, I got a quandary.
Don't know what that means.
Okay. The problem is, I don't know who to play. I got Donald Brown, Stevie Bresson for the flex, you know?
Oof.
And I ask one guy, he tells me one thing. I talk to another guy, he tells me another thing. It's just like Donald Brown or Stevie Bresson. I just feel like I'm getting more and more confused.
Whoa, dude. You're way overthinking this. You got to stop using this. Start using what's in here and what's in here.
No.
You got to just jerk it out.
Okay, I'm not doing that, all right?
Dude, if you don't jerk the answer,
I just need to think about it and figure it
out. Thinking is pointless, like motorcycle helmets.
Motorcycle helmets are pointless.
There is no medical proof that motorcycle helmets save lives.
How many friends have you lost in motorcycle accidents?
Nine.
Okay.
But not one of them was to a massive head trauma. All of them died from massive spine trauma or being paralyzed and committing suicide afterwards. The answer is inside your body. You gotta get it out. I'm gonna take you to the brink, bro. You ready?
No.
Oh, God!
Come on!
What are you doing? I don't know what the technical term is, but Dirty Randy calls it the stuffed pepper. Do you feel it?
All I feel is your sack against my shoulder.
You're welcome, bro. You gotta stop thinking now, bro.
I'm gonna stop breathing in a second.
Good, that's the point.
Donald Brown.
Nice work, buddy. Good workout.
Were you hard?
Yeah. Concept of extinguishing a human life really gets me aroused.
Jesus, Ralphie.
It's called a murder boner.
Oh, God.
Welcome to another season of Our League, the Hercules Horses. You all know me. I'm your Commissioner Marco, a.k.a. Father Fantasy, a.k.a. the Blessed One. And most recently, my fans have begun chanting four time. Hercules Horses is not just a league. It's a people. I appreciate you all for making it today. To show my appreciation, I've made this little warm-up video to kickstart our evening. By the end of the video, we will know who the cunts are and who the pros are. To start off, I would like to remind you to always trust your studs. Also, make sure your sister is being taken care of.
That about wraps up Taco Corp's annual board meeting. All in favor, say aye.
Yes, Lord.
Cheers, Marshawn.
Cheers to Taco Corp.
Cheers. Well, as you know, Taco Corp had a record year, so I'm going to be paying you your dividend in Skittles.
Come on, man. You know that's my thing, right, bro?
No, I had no idea. That's how I pay everyone.
What? Taco, if you're done with your meeting, can I have a beer, please?
Yeah, sure. Ooh. Last one.
Just hand it to me, and I'll run it over to him.
Nah, I'll toss it to him.
Just hand it to me. No need to throw it, man. Come on.
Nah, it's really easy. I'll just throw it to him. He'll catch it.
Come on, man. We're so close. I could run it over. It's just right here.
I just want a beer.
Come on, man. I can sleepwalk that thing to him, boy. Come on, man.
All right. Nah, I think I'm going to throw it. What's the worst that could happen?
Catch! What? No, no, no. No, 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 no. Tackle it! Oh!
Whoa.
Ah! 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 Fire! Oh, help! Ah!
That's why you run.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Still think it was the right call.
Fire!
Some dildos, man.
Me and my best friends?
Yeah, our best friends. How's Brian?
Kevin?
Still married to that Asian girl?
Jenny, who's white? Yep.
All right, Rafi, I'll see you later, bud.
Honey, baby Jeffrey swim class, 2:30.
Today?
Yeah.
It's every Sunday?
No, it's not every Sunday, but it's fall and winter. The last class is on February 3rd.
Super Bowl Sunday.
Ah, you don't care about that shit.
Oh, great. So I'll just go swimming with Jeffrey and a bunch of disgusting children in a hot pool on Sundays instead of watching football.
You're a great daddy.
I love you, babe.
I love you.
Bye.
I could watch her walk out of a room for hours. My sister's body is bonkers. I hope you are hitting that.
You know what? I have an idea.
Jerk-off party?
No.
Let's do this.
No.
I like where this is going.
Okay, put it away and just listen to me. What if you took Jeffrey to swim class?
Yes, done. Obviously, your kid needs a male role model.
Because I'll be honest with you, he's soft.
Weak and
soft.
Because
he's four.
Because he's your son.
No.
Speaking of weak, here is a message from last year's loser, Zachary Breyer.
Hey, everyone. This is last year's last place loser, I guess. Sorry for thirst trapping y'all, but, you know, it is what it is. The highlight of last season wasn't any part of the season. It was last Sunday when I stripped Marco of the football and ran it back for a touchdown. Make sure you ask him about it.
The draft has gone many ways. Sometimes we draft a player already taken.
If Eric Garcon was taken, so I'm going to take this.
Sometimes it's rewarding.
Everyone, like a measurement? Like a measurement here, sir?
You're an asshole.
Yeah, you're good.
Just behind? That's like asshole level behind
you. Yeah, yeah, he is, yeah.
And he
nailed it. No way! His last one! Yeah!
Is that second place?
But just like taking Jay Ajayi in the first, or having Shocker, Kurt, or Knuckle Gloves in your league, it is not rewarding.
Hey, I sat in the car here and said, I just want to win the kicking contest. And I can say, Joe, I won one of the contests you said you're going to win, and I'm going to walk before you get
that. I might not even win that one.
You want to get
soccer
one.
Field's roughly.
You're probably gonna do one halfway.
Oh yeah,
you're
I got it.
No, you're not paying for food.
Nope.
Oh, crushed it.
You did almost hit it. You clogged him clear.
Wow. Hey, okay, does he have one yet?
Yeah. Oh, close stuff.
I don't know, man.
You do three steps to the left.
Just walk away and then it's like a free kick.
There you go.
Oh, get it in.
Hell yeah.
Oh! No way!
Captain Crossbar, eh? That win. Last second.
Yeah.
Well, at least I know I can hit it from there.
Would have been better if it would have hit it then bounced through.
Right? How do you feel about your kick?
Foot in a rib cage.
Jeff.
Jeff's up.
Jeff's last kick. Don't try to beat me, Jeff. That's rude.
Fucking do you, Jeff.
Jeff, take those socks down a little bit.
Look at him. He's down reading the green. He's going for the win.
He's going to try to beat those four.
I have to see who he was before.
Make sure he's beating them.
I love it.
Smart.
Hope you miss.
Jeff. It's money!
Oh! That was a good kick, too.
Great kick.
But last year was a special year for someone. This chucklehead actually beat me in the first ever two-week finals. What a ride that was. Very classy, Brad.
Oh, hey, fellas. Teach here from the Arigato Racists. You may know me as a champion from a different league that you're all pretty familiar with. But I digress. Looking forward to another year of playing with you fellas and watching everybody race for second. So good luck. Love all you guys. Looking forward to seeing you guys on Saturday. And just remember, I did draft Jay Ajayi the first year with my first pick. So dreams really can come true. Love you, boys. Cheers.
I feel like I just got milked. Thank you, by the way, for not making me wear a condom. That was pretty fucking classy.
Shit.
Go, 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 go.
He is the one.
What's wrong with you over here?
Dude, I am going crazy sitting next to her.
What's your problem?
Because I feel like I'm in Shiva's place, and this would be the ultimate Shiva blast.
Oh, no, no Shiva blasting.
Wouldn't it be awesome? Dude, all right.
Kevin, hold
it. What? I can't. I can't. It's like a giant dub.
You can hold it. Kevin, hold it. Go outside.
I can't. I'm gonna do it.
Now.
Did you just Shiva blast in here? Did you just Shiva blast?
I didn't hear anything. You hear anything?
I don't know what he just did.
Give me this.
This is such a great party. Thank you so much.
Put that back. Do not try to shell game me with your hoodie.
I'm not shell gaming you.
I have a hoodie too. I know how it works. Put it back.
Yeah, but your hoodie is orange with sequins.
The same thing. Thank you.
Andre, did you notice that girl looks exactly like the girl in the trophy?
You think?
Yeah.
Yeah, because she is. Yeah. Great job, Brainiac. You figured it out.
That's such a weird coincidence.
Shiva! Come in, Soma! Go to ground!
And now, without further ado, here is your 2022 Beer Pong Order. Brought to you by Kevin from the League.
What's up, shit sippers? You fucking dorks, it's your boy, Steve Renazizi.
This message is for the Hercules horses, and it's booked by Marco Rinaldi. Hey! Okay, this is fun. You guys do a beer pong bracket for your NFL fantasy draft. So, you got a, what is it, 10-person league. I've broken you into two categories. One for pros, 6 people, and one for cunts, the lightweights, okay? So, which, I will do the pros one first. Jeff, the historian, you're in the pro division. Ray, the boozer, you're fucking in the pro division. Matt, bring your knuckle gloves with you. I don't know. I'm fucking, what are you, a dice fan? Knuckle gloves? What the fuck does that mean? You're in the pro division. Brad, the champ, is in the pro division. Marco, everyone seems to hate you. You're a father of four, but there's some fucking real hatred that was sent your way in this message. So you're in the pro division. And Michael, the quiet one, because who knows? They could go off. You're in the pro division too. So that leaves the cunts division. We got Jeremy, who passes out. Kyle, the lightweight. Ryan, who drove 2 hours to fucking lose. And Zach, last year's loser, you're in the cunts division. Congratulations. Guys, another COVID-filled season is upon us. And Shiva Kamini Soma Kanda Kram to all of us.